A significant shift in the Federal Reserve's communication strategy. Beginning later this month, the central bank will start forecasting how long it plans to keep short-term interest rates at record lows. The updates, 4 per year, could help assure that rates won't rise before a specific time and might help lower long-term yields, in effect providing a kind of stimulus. The Fed intends to keep its key short-term rate near zero until at least mid-2013, unless the economy improves. There have been some signs of that recently. Consumer confidence is up, unemployment benefit applications have tumbled, and the unemployment rate is at a 3.5-year low. The minutes from its December 13th meeting also suggest the Fed could be poised to launch some new step to invigorate the economy, but no specifics were given. Warren Levinson, Associated Press.